It's Thursday the 1st of October. This is the River Tees at Thornaby, Stockton on the far side. Mum and John have come here for some sort of an appointment. We've got a day out here. There's a replica of the Endeavour on the far bank. How did your meeting go?
Yes, it went very well.
Dr. Mohammed advised that he was a lovely man. Do you know what masks are?
No.
Those tall bits there. And they used to have sails as well. And can you see they're like little rope ladders going up?
Yes.
Up there. The sailors used to have to climb up there.
Yeah.
And you can imagine it wouldn't be very nice to do it on a still day, but when you're at sea and it's rolling and rocking and you're climbing up there.
At night,
yes.
In the rigging.
Yeah.
We're just near Wursel here and we're stopping for our lunch. We thought we might be out quite a while today and we thought we might be quite hungry, so we brought some food with us.
Hello. It's Thursday, 1st of October today. We're October now.
Well, already?
Yes.
Weather doesn't feel like October, does it?
Doesn't seem more like a summer.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's a pleasant temperature today, isn't it? And beautiful, sunny weather. What a lovely day. Look at that.
Tuna rolls.
Thank you.
Got tuna rolls. What have you got today then, Mum?
Same as yesterday, except I haven't got smoked cheese, I've got ordinary cheese, double Gloucester. I've got Marmite crackers and a bit of double Gloucester and some crisps.
Hungry now. Oh, strawberry lace and bubblegum flavour blobby. Wow, bubblegum blobby. Oh, well, it does smell a bit like bubble gum, too. Alcoholic bubble gum, that sort of thing.
Oh, my God.
Is that what we're having?
No, it's just... You did that when we, you were in Mel's once.
Oh, yeah.
What were we doing 12 years ago today, then, John? Do you know?
Went to Killing West for the first time.
Hmm?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, how fun.
Oh, wow.
Wow. First time in Gilling West.
How on earth did you know that?
Just did. Because Mum asked me what we did 12 years ago today. I said, Gilling West.
Yeah, but how did you know about it?
I didn't know. I just knew we were on holiday here.
A bit weird as I have a nice tuna roll, I can smell bubble gum really strongly. Yeah. Mm.
We're at the service station, Scotch Corner.
I just bought some goodies in M&S. Been home nearly 3 hours, now we're popping out again to get fish and chips.
Hooray!
Oh. Mm.